here today to bring justice to the village.
I object. I already have justice. You're all going to go around sleep.
Very funny, too.
Order in court.
My client, Sleeping Beauty, was wrong when she was only 2 months old. For Maleficent cast an evil spell on her, that when she was 16, she would prick her finger on a spindle and forever sleep.
I object. First of all, my first client, Maleficent, has done nothing wrong. She just wanted to go to the christening and was annoyed she wasn't invited. And it's not like she's committed murder. All she did was put someone to sleep for years and years and years.
Sleeping Beauty, wake up already.
She's my bestie. Can we just go?
Yeah, guys. I'm innocent. Gosh.
Okay, well, I'm just you're innocent.
Yeah, I told you that like 2 years ago.
Thank you.